Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. How are you all doing today? That's really wonderful. I'm truly indebted to Madrasa Hussal Al Banat and Sunna English Medium School for offering us a personality development class to impart values, inculcate manners, instill confidence and brighten our career. I'm going to speak on Hadith. The Messenger of Allah, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent by the Allah Rabbul Izzah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent by the Allah Rabbul Izzah as a mercy for us. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us the will of Allah. He walked by the command of Allah. He appreciated our good deeds and he stopped doing bad things. Whatever the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam did, whatever the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the deeds which the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam praised and which he appreciated were remembered by all his dear companions. Protected with great care, delivered to others, wrote in books. These things are very useful to us. They are called hadith. Hadith has the status after Quran. We are Muslims. We will read Quran and hadith. We will follow the Quran and hadith. In this is our welfare. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "To rise to goodness is to do good oneself. The one who breaks relationship will not enter the heaven. Who does not show mercy is not shown mercy. The giver's hand is better than the receiver's hand. The lower of ankle more cloth will be in the fire. Oppression is the cause of darkness on the day of resurrection. Whoever offers two cold prayers will enter the heaven. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "My Lord has commanded me 9 things. I have always feared Allah openly and secretly. Be it happiness or sadness, I will speak of justice in every case. Don't go for less than my full potential. Those who are cut from me, I connected him. Who doesn't give me, I give him. Who oppresses me, I forgive him. When I sit down, do some thinking. When I speak, speak of Allah. See something, so take advice from it and enjoy good in general." I wrap up my speech with a message that has been a great experience to share my views with you all wonderful people. Thank you so much and have a good day.